St. Lucia's Carnival Queen Shan Lucien is back home after capturing the Miss Jaycees 2024 title. She was greeted with a warm welcome on her arrival at the George F.L. Charles Airport on Friday.
I am so elated to be back home, for one, and also to have received such a warm welcoming from everybody. I have undoubtedly received immense support from my family, from my friends, from my team, and from the public, and it just fills my heart with such joy that you guys, that I have been able to make everybody so proud.
This victory marks the Miku residents' second major pageant win following the St. Lucia National Queen Show in July. The win is historic, breaking a 49-year dry spell since the St. Lucian captured the title of Miss Jaycees.
Shan, you were a great contestant. You gave great representation for your country. And I want to take this opportunity to thank you on behalf of St. Lucia. And we want to really tell you how elated we are, Trevor, the chair of the Queen Show Committee, is unable to speak because he is so emotional about this. But thank you. You knew before you left, we had a conversation about this. I told you about the importance of this, and she did promise me that she would deliver us this crown, and she held up to her promise.
We're in a good feeling in this country. Julian is going to run, hopefully get our first Olympic medal, and in the build-up to it, you win, you know, Miss Jaycees, and like Tammy said, 39 years, we had not done so. So you've made us proud as a country, and you've made us really feel that, you know, we can continue to achieve great things. I was teasing Trevor earlier, so then just when I was going to cut the budget for Pageant, and you win the regional, so he's going to ask for an increase for next year. But, you know, I think for our young women in particular, pageantry is quite significant in terms of their growth, their development, and the building of their confidence. And you've shown that we can win certainly at the regional level, at the highest level.
The Jaycees Queen Pageant, a showcase of Caribbean beauty and talent, saw St. Lucia's Carnival Queen excel in multiple categories. She not only captured the coveted crown, but also won awards for Most True to Theme, Best Talent, Best Modeling in Evening Wear, and Best Evening Wear.
I went in thinking that I would just do my best. For me, it was not about being first. It was about just making sure that I did the absolute best that I could in every single category, making sure that each one, in my opinion, was a winning performance, and just having fun.
Lucien was the last to sign up for the 2024 Carnival Queen auditions, making a last-minute decision to apply after the midnight deadline had passed. Sponsored by Bounty Rum, she would go on to win the Carnival Queen title and now Miss Jaycees. Priscilla Lucien, her mother, accompanied her to the competition in Antigua. She highlighted the importance of parents supporting the children's dreams.
To support your child in something like this is a sacrifice. So when Shan was traveling from Castries to Mekod every night, I was worried all the time. I was emotional. She had to tell me, Mommy, I'm a big girl, but it doesn't matter. A mother is always a mother no matter what, and you're always there for your child. And I was I wanted to be more involved, but she says, Mommy, no, I can handle it. You know, so I would like to tell all mothers and all parents out there, you need to be supportive to your children. You need to give them the emotional support, the physical support. Be there for them so that anytime they have a problem, they can easily come to you.
Lucien, who expressed her gratitude for the opportunity, noted that the experience exceeded her expectations. She had this message for those wishing to take a chance on their dreams.
If there is something that you are thinking of doing that would bring you one step closer to your dream, don't think about it. Just take the step, take the risk, because you never know how far it can bring you.
Antigua and Barbuda's Desiree Markham placed second in the Miss Jaycees competition, while Grenada's Amonai Francis secured third place. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Zane Romulus.